guys. So a quick way to double check your work on your box squats if you're looking for parallel boxes. Now, there is going to be a few variances here. If the athlete has a lot of mass, the hamstring and glute, that can change the height of the box. But for the most part, when you sit in the box, you've got a nice negative shin angle, knees are out. We're looking for the parallel femur. So we want the femur to be parallel to the floor. And if you want to double check your work, you can then go and measure your box and then measure the length of that tibia. And you're going to be pretty damn close. You're going to be pretty damn close if you measure the length of that tibia to the height of that box. And then you square yourself up with like a laser level, and you'll get a pretty level femur measurement there.